come back.
Oh, yeah, man, how you doing?
Come on,
you good?
Come on,
I know you like
yeah,
that.
Good, man, come back.
I know you like that.
How long you been back, man?
See the girls in the club, they getting wild for me. And all the pretty chicks all wanna smile at me. These rap cats, man, they all got this style for me. And if I ever see them, man, they probably bow to me. And when this beat drop, I know they gon' lean. World debut, I know they gon' fiend. Everything Mississippi to the Palm Springs. Girls from brunettes down to blonde queens. These young boys don't know what a don mean. I'm just a bad boy gone clean. I'm the diamond chain choker, always remain sober. Don't drink liquor and all the game's over. Need a plane, I explain it to my broker. Three box in the hood, top down, ain't over. You know there's more, man, where that come from. Me and Kuda love rolling back to back in one.
See the names have all changed since I've been around. But the game ain't the same since I left the house.
What's up, Fools in the High? It's your boy Roman, also known as Roman Tulin. Today we're going to be doing an interview slash public interview slash, you know, everything. Anyway, we got Cassidy, Carity.
He's Kyrie.
Kyrie. Anyway, we got Logan.
What's up, y'all? Girl, my bestie.
Nobody ever said I was your bestie. And you looking very bummed.
I will put a check out during the game, y'all, so I need to do that.
Anyway, we got Maria. She also interviewing dogs, so y'all going to see that later on. And it's also a Friday, so, you know, we're going to be interviewing some football players. And we got our
camera.
Hey.
Did
you have to
do that? I did. No, I'm your co-host for everything.
Anyway, you know, I'm the main character.
Oh,
anyway, so let's get straight into the video.
Bye, the old building or new building?
Old.
So you prefer the old school or this one?
The old school.
You prefer this school or the old one?
The old school.
So the question is, you know how the tornado happened?
Yes.
So do you like the new school or the old school?
The old school.
Why?
Because it was just where we started off.
And you prefer the old school or this one?
Old school.
Why?
Gas money. Honestly, it's too far of a drive. I mean, I don't mind it. It's just gas money hits hard.
Right. Online school or in person?
In person.
I didn't ask you yet. Just stay right there. Wait. Oh, wait. Anyway, why in person?
Because I'd be bored at home.
Okay, bye. That was lame, I said. All right, well, what's your answer?
Okay, well, I am for in-person school because I feel like when I be at home, I don't really begin, like, the learning that I need. I get lazy and everything. So, yes.
Yeah. So what about online or in-person school?
In-person.
Why?
I learn a whole lot better in-person.
Right, yeah.
I felt like I wasn't learning anything online.
So the question is, do you like in-person school or do you like virtual?
In person, I guess.
In person. Why?
Because it'd be more to do. Virtual, it'd be failing, nothing to do.
Why?
Because I was failing.
Okay.
What about online or in person?
In person, because it's my senior year. Because when we were online, I didn't really do most of the work, to be honest. I just cheated through school.
Bobby. Okay, anyways, we're gonna go interview
Doc,
and I hope I don't
mess up.
So, you'll be fine, but yeah, we're gonna go.
Bye-bye. Hey, I'm Ava Hymas, and today I'm here with our wonderful principal, Dr. Robinson.
Thank you.
And this year in Coach Ramsey's class, we're doing a vlog for the whole entire school year, and we thought it would be cool to ask you a few questions.
Okay, sure. I'm excited.
What inspired you to become a principal, and what's your favorite thing about being a principal here at Folsom?
Wow, what inspired me? I would say my high school principal, he was a disciplinarian to the highest extent you could imagine, but he really loved kids. He loved us, and if we got in trouble, he would be very firm with us, but then at the end, he would always just come back and love on us and tell us, you know, why he was doing it, what we did wrong. And I just knew his role was helping kids. And so I guess that's my favorite part, is just being with the young people. Because as I get older, I miss that part. I miss those. Y'all are fun. You're exciting. You know, just full of energy. And it just helps me to stay young, too. I just like being around all the youth.
What's the difference between when you first started working as a principal and now, like, as in generations?
Oh, wow. Major shifts. I mean, really big changes. I think in just what y'all are doing, for instance, the technology. Mm-hmm. The technology has just exploded, and you guys are technology efficient, and y'all just live with it. And so I've had to embrace that. And, you know, for a while, or when I first started, cell phones were taboo and a no-no. And if you had a cell phone, it was a huge, you're in trouble. Well, it is a way of life now, and you guys learn using those things. So I have had to have a mind shift myself, but I think that has been the biggest change, is just seeing y'all with the technology and how we can find a positive instead of something to get you guys in trouble.
Now this next question, you have to answer.
Oh, yeah, I'm a little afraid of this one. Okay,
you have to pinky promise me.
I promise. Okay. Okay.
Okay, you promised it already.
I did.
Who's your favorite student?
Oh my goodness, my favorite student. Well, I used to have a favorite student, and I would always tell him he was my favorite. I haven't picked one yet. Is that bad? Does that make me terrible? But I will. I'll pick one. So let me think for a minute. He has no idea, and this would probably totally embarrass him, but I just love Brent Barnes. I think he is the neatest. I mean, he is just so much fun. But then also there's a young lady that gets off the bus every morning, and I'm drawing a total blank, and she's always the sweetest. Hey, Doc, how are you? And I just love her. But right now I'm just going to have to go with Mr. Barnes. I promise. So.
Okay. Okay. Well, thank you for answering this question.
Welcome.
What's up, FHS? My name is Logan, and this is Roman.
I couldn't introduce myself.
Okay, anyways, there's been so much excitement with our football game. Tonight, we have our principal pet, Bonzo, Brent Barnes. So how have you been feeling, you know, about the game?
I've been feeling good. I think we're going to start off this season. With a W. Our coaches, it's been amazing. Practice has been better. Everything attentive. We know everything we're doing. No questions. And the heart is there for everybody.
That's good.
All right, so it seems like y'all are pretty serious about this season. Mm-hmm. So who is the funniest teammate?
Funniest teammate?
Yeah.
Man or Chico.
Man Chico.
That's interesting. So, like, tell me about, like, How's our practices been? Like, has it been, like, very intense, you know?
Yes, they have been very intense. Workout was long this year. 3 hours practices, 3 hours workouts, redos in the hot sun. Some days, cold water. And after practices, we just hit the pool because that's how bad it was. So practices were good this year.
That's good.
All right, so which coach is, like the hardest on y'all?
Hardest.
You know, don't step on any toes.
I'm not. I say Coach Cook.
Coach Cook, why?
Coach Cook, cause he yell a lot. He yell a lot, and we don't like to see him in school because we got to see him in practice all the time.
Right. All right.
Okay, so like, if you had a sister in high school, who wouldn't you like want on the team to date her?
Man or Chico. Man or Chico.
Why?
Cause they players. They're players, obviously.
I ain't gonna say all that.
Okay, don't interrupt.
Chico. It's your man and Chico.
That was supposed to be my question anyway.
Okay, it wasn't, but okay.
Anyway, you just had a birthday that passed, so did you do anything for your birthday?
Nah, I'm going to do some tomorrow. Have a little cookout, you know what I'm saying? Everybody can come through.
Dang, I didn't even get that invite. I just learned about this. It's cool. Anyway, Dr. Robinson said that you're her favorite student.
For real?
Mm-hmm, yeah.
Oh, that's why I said the teacher's pet that.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's
so...
Wait, appreciate you, Doc. Okay.
Kids, he's just... All right, so the last thing is, do you have something you want to say to the camera?
Yeah. Shout out to my Nana. She having a birthday this weekend. Shout out to my quarterback who's going to be throwing me the ball. To my whole team, to my mom, my dad. Her birthday just passed last week, too. So shout out to everybody I know.
All right.
Other than that, y'all pull up to the John Carroll game. They've been talking a lot of smack, thinking that they're going to beat us. They even hung up a whole poster. So y'all make sure y'all come out and support, because we gonna get them this time. This ain't last year.
Yeah.
All right, so I was interviewing you, but you stole the mic. You know, get out of here. You know, yeah. We said one person. We said one person to start out his whole family, like the whole city.
Oh,
like,
my mom. Like,
right, calm down.
Everything.
Wait, time out. I don't like how I'm greeting you right now.
Okay,
like,
see, you can pipe down for real because you really doing too much.
Okay, see, we're not about to fight on camera. Plus, I don't even hit girls.
No, because you're supposed to be my
okay, my anyway, host. I hope y'all enjoyed this little vlog slash interview slash whatever this was, you know. Brent Barnes, star quarterback. Not quarterback. Well, what position did he play? Wide receiver?
Yeah, that.
Oh, running back.
No.
Anyway, we out.
Bye, y'all.
All right, folks, know how that's the end of this video. Maria, why are you doing
that? Oh, my God.
Why are we here?
Anyway, that's the end of this video. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, and subscribe. And, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. And stay tuned. Come to tonight's game. Okay. We're going.
You finna flame.
Don't cut me off like that. What happened was, anyway, and hopefully we beat John Carroll.
We're gonna do that. We don't talk about that.
Anyway, all right. Anybody wanna
say something?
Y'all wanna say anything? No.
Wait, make
a video. All right, we gonna transition to Bobby's video. I be laughing a lot, but don't get it confused in the blink of an eye. I click, ain't never gonna switch.